After so many years of research, I finally recovered the 17th century manuscripts of the Order of the Rose. They prove that none other than Arthur Rosen, the founder of the Order of Cannon Rock, created the legendary Philosopher's Stone. Rosen knew the stone would be dangerous if it fell into the wrong hands, so he hid it. According to the manuscripts, the key to finding the stone is the medallion. What Rosen feared has already come to pass. A madman has come to the island. Hundreds have died by his hand, including the Grand Master of the Order. This intruder will stop at nothing to get this stone of immeasurable power. My dearest friend, please come to my office so I can explain everything. Bring the medallion I sent you. I'm in great danger. Please hurry. And remember what I taught you. Professor Gordon Child. You can still see me. Good. The medallion has retained some of its power. Use it to find the island of the Order of the Rose. You will find the missing pieces of the medallion and the Philosopher's Stone. You must. If you don't, darkness and despair will swallow the world.
Thank you. You seek the stone. I will help you find it. But beware, it will not be easy. The secret of the paths lies within the Philosophia de Occulta.
took her away. Can't you understand that? He took her, and with her my entire life. My heart has turned to stone. Is there nothing that can break through to it? All I can think of is the Moonstone, a crystal as pure as her soul.
Thank you.
without color, you will not be able to see your way down the path of life.
We've waited so long. This baggage is yours, isn't it? It was foretold you would come.
So happy together, she and I. It felt too beautiful to last. And with the arrival of the new master, a dreadful plight came to our island. He wished to obtain the Philosopher's Stone, a desire that could only bring suffering and death. I've suffered so much since the master's anger laid my beloved to rest. Until today. Today, thanks to you, I've found hope. Because I can feel it. You are the chosen one. Take this piece of the medallion. Follow your destiny and do what was foretold.
Look back. Your journey's meaning lies in the murky depths of the human psyche. There you will find what you desire. Evil stirred up the storms here, and the island fell victim. This man took the brunt of it.
Please, I need your help. My husband, he was supposed to be home hours ago. I'm worried. He's never this late. My clocks Are they wrong?
Thank you.
It's all coming back to me now. That morning, Edward and I said our usual goodbyes. Edward was a local official, a friend to the reigning Grandmaster. When the Grandmaster was murdered, my husband continued to serve our community. But that morning, he never arrived at work. The earth opened up and swallowed him. He was lost forever. That monster took him. The evil master. He took the love of my life. At least now I know. Thank you for bringing me the truth. Here, take this part of the medallion. You must fulfill your destiny.
help me. There's still time to put out the fire. I need you to fix the bell and dress my wounds. I can't call the other firefighters without your help. attack him, extinguishes fire, heals the soul's injuries, and leads us to our destiny.
Let me express my gratitude to you. Thanks to you, my wounds are healing. Now it's time for my spirit to heal as well. But this cure is mine alone. My firefighters died valiantly, trying to save the island. That evil master is behind everything! He took his revenge on us all when he couldn't find the Philosopher's Stone. So many have been lost. Please, take this piece of the medallion. Let it bring sunshine to our island once again.
When the doll recovers her sight, your path will become clear.
she probably won't sleep until she hears her lullaby. Oh, I misplaced the music box. Where could it be? baby couldn't sleep. Her lullaby, I couldn't play it. I'd lost the music box. I ran to the school looking for it, and a gust of wind blew in. It was him, the evil master. That monster! He'd stop at nothing! He was enraged when he couldn't find the stone, and he destroyed everything. The school was spared, but not my home. The wind took it when it stole my baby. I know I can't turn back time, but now my aching heart can find peace. Thank you for showing me the truth. Please, take this part of the medallion. Save our island from that monster!
Here you are, the one of pure heart. And you have the medallion with you. Only one with such a heart as yours can carry the medallion. You were the Grand Master's last resort, for he has no heart at all. That is why he summoned you. Now it's time for you to bow to your master.
Bravo, bravo! Well done, my little straight-A student. But it took more than brains for you to succeed this time. I always suspected you were pure of heart. I am not, obviously. I needed you to fulfill my destiny. That's right, my dear. It's me. Surprised? Don't be. You see, I had everything. A reputation as a brilliant academic, and a wealthy estate. But that wasn't enough for me. I craved power. Now, thanks to your foolish trust in me, I will get it. The medallion will lead me to the Philosopher's Stone, and then I will be the most powerful man in the world. Nothing will stop me. You think of me as your beloved mentor, but know this, child. I will show you no mercy. Give me the medallion now!
Thank you.
Legend holds that only one with a pure heart can secure the Philosopher's Stone. My fellow traveler, you have proven throughout your journey to be our chosen one. The Philosopher's Stone is yours. Use it to change the island's fate. It took some time for the inhabitants of Cannon Rock to return. But return they did, and so did their hope. The Philosopher's Stone gave them a sense of security that such evil would not invade their happy island again. Soon, the memory of the evil master began to fade. But what happened to the Chosen One? It is said our Savior left the island. But not until after one more trial.